is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa.
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protector of Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have my...
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. I'm in Versio. From out of Versio, an agent Nico abandoned the mission they've committed treason.
Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out in the open. Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. That should at least help us to get to the AA defenses. Now follow me and stay behind.
Thank you. First, we get out of the bureau.